Sorry, Brony Notion, but your Star Swirl the Bearded theory has just been proven wrong. Early yesterday, we received the synopsis for the two-part Season 7 finale called Shadow Play on Equestria Daily. Now before I proceed, I would like to warn any pony who is watching this video that there are spoilers. The synopsis for Shadow Play Part 1 reads, when Sunburst discovers the lost journal of Star Swirl the Bearded, Twilight becomes obsessed with saving her magical idol from a thousand-year prison. What we can infer from this synopsis is that contrary to popular fan theories, Star Swirl the Bearded is not dead. What we could also infer is that Sunburst will have a large role in this finale. The synopsis for Shadow Play Part 2 reads, with Star Swirl and the other pillars of Old Equestria back from Limbo where they've been trapped for a thousand years, Twilight and her friends must work together to defeat the Pony of Shadows. What we can infer from this synopsis is that the Pillars of Old Equestria is most likely the characters featured in Legends of Magic. Also, it is confirmed that the Pony of Shadows is not Lord Tirek, contrary to fan theories. Who the Pony of Shadows is unknown at this time. However, if we look at issue 53 of Friendship is Magic, a pony named Shadowlock tries to suppress recorded history about his evil ancestor. At the end of the issue, we see a photograph of an evil-looking creature. This implies that Shadowlock's ancestor is the Pony of Shadows. Whether or not Shadowlock will make an appearance in the episodes remains to be seen at the moment. I will cover the Shadowlock comic arc in a different video in the future. That's all I have for this topic. Are you excited for the Season 7 finale? Who's your favorite MLP villain in general? If you have any other topics or theories you'd like me to cover, please leave it down in the comments below, or tweet me at SerratoThing1138. Until then, Brohoof.